Good morning, GC. I'm Tucker McAlpin here with Brady Weatherington to bring you today's announcements.
We would like to congratulate six students from our school's Technology Students of America chapter that participated in Friday's regional competition at Morehead State University.
Lexi Parks and Sydney Bussart took first place in architectural renovation, and Lexi Parks, Sydney Bussart, and Nicholas Shelton took second place in technology bowl. Congratulations, guys.
Attention students who have had anatomy and physiology and want to go to Logan Chiropractic College in St. Louis to tour the human cadaver lab.
You need to see Ms. Goatley in room E37 to pick up a permission form and a medical release form. Turn these forms in no later than Wednesday, March 23rd.
Any Beta Club member interested in becoming an officer for the 2016-2017 school year need to get an application from Ms. Robinson. Applications are due March 30th.
If you're interested in joining next year's Eagle Eye newspaper staff, be sure to pick up an application form from Ms. Crouch in B17.
Murray State will be awarding 5 scholarships for their summer artwork workshop. Scholarships are worth $285 and will be awarded to those who have a sincere interest in the visual arts, reside in our 18-county service region, and have a financial need.
Scholarship applications must be sent by March 25th. Teachers, send anyone interested to pick up an information and application from Ms. Cope.
Grace County Soccer Association needs volunteers to help with a variety of things before season, such as lining fields, repairing nets, trash pickup, and working concession stands during season. If you or your club needs community service hours, please call Brittany Prather at 850-803-6565.
For anyone who has signed up to go on the Leo Club field trip to St. Jude Children's Hospital, there will be a meeting in Miss Parrish room this Friday morning at 7:30 a.m. Permission slips are due before spring break.
During the break, Logan Trailer shares your Eagle sports action.
And we take a look at one of the books available at this week's book fair, That's Summer by Sarah Dessen.
Hey Eagles, yesterday our Eagle baseball team went to St. Mary and lost 10-0. Lane Howell went 2-for-2. Our Eagle softball team destroyed Mayfield 15-0. Senior Mackenzie Payne went 2-for-2. Our track and field team went to McCracken. Senior Lucas Murphy finished in first in long jump. Zion Curran finished first in hurdles, and the boys took second, third, and fourth in long jump. Overall, our guys finished first and the girls finished second. In tennis, our Eagles won all singles and double competition. We won 8-2, 8-3, 8-0, 8-1, 8-4, and 8-1. The girls won with scores of 8-0, 8-1, 8-0, 8-2, 8-1. And that's all we have for today. For GCTV, I'm Logan Trailer.
Can't sleep tonight, wide awake and so confused. Everything's in line, but I'm bruised. I need a voice to echo, I need a light to take me home. I kinda need a hero, is it you?
us March 19th at 7 p.m. in the PAC for music in our schools. This concert will feature many of our fine arts and symbols, as well as individual performances. Ticket reservations are now available through Friday, March 18th. PAC doors will be open and tickets will go back on sale 6 p.m. March 19th.
Theater doors will be open at 6:30 p.m.
Need cash? There will be a soccer referee clinic April 5th at Expo Indoor from 9 to 5. You must register online. Call Brittany Prather at 850-803-6565 for more information.
Juniors, you and your parent or guardian are invited to attend an event at the University of Kentucky School of Engineering Paducah campus and WKCTC. Transportation and a meal will be provided.
Learn about admissions, financial aid, campus life, student service, and go on a campus tour. It will be Thursday, April 28th from 6 to 7:30 p.m. Contact your GCHS Gear Up KY College and Career Advisor or email sean.van@graves.kyschools.us. Space is limited, so please register as soon as possible.
There will be a game night tonight at Graves County Middle School from 5 to 7 p.m. Admission is $2 for students and $5 for adults.
There will be door prizes, raffles, games, and concession stands. The game night will benefit the Benchwarmers Club soccer team.
Attention juniors, visit CoolidgeScholars.org to apply for a full ride scholarship that covers a student's tuition, room, board, and expenses for 4 years of undergraduate study that may be used at any accredited university. The deadline is March 18th.
Attention juniors and seniors, if you're interested in planning and decorating the 2016 GCHS prom, prom committee applications are now available in the office. Pick up a complete application to return to Ms. Hunter or Ms. Seelock at the end of school Friday, April 1st.
And that's all we have for today's news for GCTV. I'm talking about.
And I'm Brady Weatherington. Have a great day, GC.
Liberty and justice for all.